the most accomplished American endurance racer of all time turns 70 today. Harris Hurley Haywood was the first driver to win the Rolex 24 Hours of Daytona and 24 Hours of Le Mans in the same year. And in a career that spanned more than four decades, he won five driver championships. Happy birthday. Matt Yurus for CWAtlanta.com.